You know, a lot of what we do as an online retailer is just thinking about how do you be more innovative, and whether that's working with customers or talking to other online retailers on just different ideas that they've had. And I think with the shop.org event, it's fantastic to sit down with people and ask, what's working for you in emails? What's working for you in partnerships? What's working for you on homepage design or different providers, software providers that you have? So the ROI, although you really can't put a finger on it, I do know that the takeaway when you go back, even as I'm listening at shop.org conferences, I'll be emailing as I'm listening to people back to people at headquarters about some of the ideas that people are coming up with that I know will provide a benefit.